Hello everyone, this is Moses, the one who help you if you're interested in studying in Korea. And today there is a good news. I want to introduce you one scholarship which is good as much as GKS, even better than GKS. So I want you to apply, and if you are curious, can you guess it? It's a KOICA scholarship program. So guys, if you are interested about it, let's get it. Before introducing you the requirement or what you need to apply, let me first introduce you to KOICA. As you all know, KGSP or GKS is a scholarship program provided by NIIED, but KOICA is an organization that is called Korean International Cooperation Agency, and it's an organization that focus on the mutual interest between Korea and other countries and create cooperative organization. In this scholarship, KOICA want a neutral key leader who can contribute in the socioeconomic development of his country. And through this scholarship, you will attend or you will study in very good university here in Korea. It seems to be a really good scholarship program, and hope for you to apply. Guys, the first thing to look is the qualifications, and I will explain to you step by step. And the first one is citizenship, guys. The first one is citizenship. It's can you see the table here? This is the list of only people who can apply. If your country is here, you can apply. If your country is not here, you can't. So it's a list of 63 countries. So please check your country. And the next one is government nominated. Guys, if you are government nominated, you should submit two recommendation letter from people who nominated you, and that recommendation letter you will submit it with other documents. And the next one is the age. Guys, now we are in 2021, so the requirements says you have to be less than 40 years old, so keep that in mind. And the next one is the health. You should be in good health mentally and physically, because if you have any problem with your health, you will not be selected. And the next one is the level of your education. Guys, if this scholarship program is for master's degree, so of course you have to graduate first from bachelor's degree to be able to apply. So keep that in mind. If you are not graduated from bachelor's degree yet, you are not allowed to apply. And the next one is the English proficiency. Guys, you have to be okay and comfortable with speaking English, because almost all the lecture or lessons will be in English. So keep that in mind. And the next requirement, just read through by yourself and it will be okay. And as much as the purpose of this scholarship is to produce or to make a key leader in the social economy, guys, it means that the major you can apply is set and limited. So please check it here. And the important thing here is universities that are on the list are the best universities in Korea. From Seoul National University, Yonsei University, Korea University, you all know well. And since there are many national universities, you can expect good education once you are selected. Finally, this is the part related to the support you will get if you are selected. Guys, if you are selected, first of all, they will pay your flight ticket to Korea. And the second thing is the most important thing to all students, which is the school fees. They will pay it for you. And the next thing, because it's a master's degree, they will pay for your extracurricular activities. And you know what? I checked about GKS and they don't provide support on extracurricular activities. So it seems to be that KOICA Scholarship Program like support you on a wide range. And the most different with GKS Scholarship is the KOICA like Scholarship Program, they will give you a lot of pocket money. Guys, if you came on the GKS Scholarship, they give you like almost $900. But if you have a good topic score, they can give you a little bit more. But wow, KOICA Scholarship, they give you almost $1,000. To be honest, that's really a lot of money for pocket money or for a scholarship. And if you look at the supports they give you, the first one is the accommodation. The second one is the settlement allowance. The third one is the scholarship completion grant. And they pay for you also the insurance. Wow. They really give you a lot of money compared to the GKS. And I have been looking to the all the scholarship program you can apply to if you want to come to Korea. And to be honest, there is no like a good scholarship than KOICA. So guys, if you really you are eligible to apply for this scholarship, please don't miss the opportunity. Please apply. Now, all you have to do is to prepare four type of document to apply. The first one is KOICA application form. And the second one is two recommendation letter from the university with required document. And the third one is the document checklist. And the fourth one is the university application form with required document asked by the university. Here, the first application form, document checklist, and university application form. Like guys, here is just to write down your personal information. If you are suitable or eligible to apply and all the qualification is okay with you, as I mentioned earlier, just feel free to fill up the form with correct affirmation. But the important thing here, the required document like by the university, as when I was checking, I found that the school usually ask self-introduction and study plan. Guys, actually this part I made a video about, like how to write GKS study plan, self-introduction, and here I will show you a self-introduction like and study plan of one of my friend who passed the GKS scholarship. So check it out. And like KOICA scholarship is really, really similar with GKS scholarship. They require almost similar document and all the process is similar and how they select like students. So please make sure to check out the video here, how the student who passed the GKS has wrote their documents. So guys, today I briefly explained to you more about the KOICA scholarship. Guys, if you really have any question about KOICA scholarship or university, you can just check out the link below, or it's also the link you can use when you want to apply. So make sure to check it out and let me end up the video here. If you have anything you're curious about, feel free to comment below and I will come up with another good video. Bye.